The Texas legislature has authorized the proposed commuter railroad from San Antonio to Austin. The train would run on existing tracks parallel to I-35.
The Austin to San Antonio commuter rail proposal wants to change these tracks here in San Marcos from Freightliner tracks into commuter rail tracks.
The freight trains would run on new tracks to be built east of I-35. County Commissioner Will Connolly says a commuter rail would offer many benefits.
You got to think big picture. You got to think not only about today, but 10, 20, 30 years down the road and the economic opportunities here in Texas. And like I said, the homeland security benefits, the environmental benefits, the public safety benefits are just phenomenal.
Texas State students who commute from Austin or San Antonio would also benefit.
You can actually just go to a local rail station. I would assume how it's going to work. Just get on the tram and get over here, you know, and it's faster. You have to worry about trains. You don't have to worry about grandma driving slow in front of you. You're just gonna get on the train and go.
Funding for the commuter rail has not been determined yet, but some people believe the project is necessary.
But it is gonna be expensive, and there's gonna be people who are always opposed to it being so expensive. But in the long run, I really do think it could help out a lot.
You can find out more information on the commuter rail at asarail.org. For Bobcat Update, I'm Dalton Sweat.